What is going on, guys? Guys, 3012 in the flesh. Just want to put it straight out there very quickly. This video that you're watching, this is actually already on my YouTube, but it's got no commentary. No commentary. And I just thought I'll do this one before I finish this series and going over to my other new series that's coming on board. And this just actually goes to show how old this is. I'm playing with K600 Aussie, known as Bubble Boy. So this is a very old game playing. And this game is the 47-0. 47 kills, 0 deaths. Just think that I play this game and I don't even die once. Just take that in consideration. 47-0 on terminal, kill confirmed. Now, it's all about luck, you know, and you know that. It's all about luck. You can't say that you've never played a game. It's like, holy shit, how the hell did that happen? And it's just exactly the same as this. But I remember playing this and remember planning it out. All I need is 7. And then I've got protection with the Overwatch and Pablo to do its thing. Ah, man. As you know, going on by the last video, I was talking about the new series and all that. I actually can't get over it. I'm actually excited for change. As you know, that I love my MW3. It's my life, man. I used to play this, I mean, hours on end. My partner had work one day, and it was on a Friday. Stayed at her place, and... Or was that mine? Was that one of them? And she got up at 5, left it... No, she got up at 4, left it about 5, and as soon as she walked out of that door, I got up and played the game. And I finished about 1 o'clock that night, maybe even later. And that used to happen every day. And I was obsessed with this game. I absolutely loved it. And I've accomplished everything that I needed to accomplish. Get it flawless, which I've done that on every game, on TD, on Kill Confirmed, on Domination, and here, I'm pretty sure I said that, Kill Confirmed. My highest flawless is 58-0 on Hard At. I don't have that video. It might be in one of my other games, but that's already on YouTube anyway. But this game is this game here that you're watching now, I've already played this and it's already on my YouTube, but I'm just doing commentary before I actually finish this series and go over to the Athens. So I'm very excited for that. Why I actually picked this one is I want to know what your highest is. You know, it could be just 15-0. What's your highest? It doesn't have to be MW3. It could have been, you know, Black Ops 2, Black Ops, or whatever. I want to know. I'm actually interested. What's your highest? I actually, you know, it's all about luck and, you know. Yeah, so put in the comments below what your highest is. Or even if you haven't got a flawless, what's your highest kills ever? My highest kills is 86-12, and that was on Fallen, I remember that day. Let's just think, 14 kills off for 100. Oh, man, so close but so far away. But I've accomplished everything that I needed to do on MW3. I've got Moabs, I've got a specialist Moab, I've got... support Moab. Oh, man. Everything, really. I've done everything. You know, I've got 30s and 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s and 80s. I haven't got a 90. I've got back-to-back Moabs. I've got triple Moabs in a row. I think most Moabs in a day going on about 10 or 15 in a day. Yeah. So, you know, I'm not bragging, but, you know, this... Just telling, you know, what I've done and all that. So, you know, something different. Definitely put in the comments below of, you know, your best scores and all that. Yeah, it could be anything. And actually, another thing as well while I'm just making this video. Sorry, I'm blabbering and all that. Very apologise. Now I'm actually hoping that I've got my audio down packed now. Please let me know if I haven't. Let me know if I needed to tweak a few things. Apart from the clock going off in the background. I'm sorry about that, guys. Yes, I've got that down pretty well down packed. And I was about to say something, but that clock put me off. What was I talking about? Something about me blabbering and all that. Oh, man. Don't you hate that? You're thinking of something, then something happens, and then you just completely forget. Yeah, definitely put in the comments below if my audio is good, and I'll fix it. And definitely Tennessee Gaming. Now, I've been watching your videos lately, and you, when I was seeing that video that you was going to quit, and you better not quit, punk. You better keep uploading. If you don't, I'll track you down, and I'll drop shot you. I'll drop shot you with a cupcake, Mr. Tennessee Gaming. Man, you can't quit, man. You can't. Me, you need to get back into it and play again, man, because I enjoyed that. Hit me up. You're on Facebook. Hit me up. Message me. And we'll definitely collab again. And that's the same as with Golden Game Dragons. Hey man, nice little, what's that thing that you went to, like the comic thing? Don't you worry, man, I've been watching your game, you know, videos as well, man. I don't know how, I can never go to a comic con or whatever you went to and do videos. I couldn't do it. I can't do it in public. Just one thing I can't do in public is just record and vlog. I couldn't do it. I haven't got the balls to do it. So yeah, nice videos, man. Keep them up. If you want to collab with any games as well, man, don't be shy to hit me up. Same with Embotic 50, man. I miss playing with you. There's one person I actually really wanted to collab with. And that's why I made this video, that's right. Now, I was actually very shocked that he actually subscribed to me. I think he did subscribe and unsubscribe because I left. And that's Alpha Warrior. Now, Alpha Warrior, man, you are just an absolute top bloke. The stuff that you do for other people in your videos and in your live... in your live streams, man, you're a very top bloke, and you know there's not many of them on YouTube. No offense to my subscribers or anything like that. I'm not talking about you guys. I'm talking about, you know, other people. Man, you're an absolute down-to-earth guy, Alpha Warrior. And what you do, man, you know, just you're telling your subscribers to go over and subscribe to them and all that, man. And I consider you a real big hierarchy subscriber that has subscribed to me, man. You got like 36k subscribers, man, and that's just absolutely unbelievable. And you actually talk to people that's in your chat, and you get your friends to actually go over and, you know, and subscribe to them. And it's crazy, man. I'd love to collab with you one day, man. We'll play GTA, or I'll even go out and buy it for you, you know, so we can actually can and. Might even try and challenge you to come over to MW3, man. Cause this is what I'll do to you. And I'll get a Moab on you, man. 47-0. It's not a bad effort. But yeah, man. This is why I actually made the video. That's what I was trying to say before until I got really interrupted with the clock. So yeah, Alpha Warrior, man. Yeah, you actually inspire me. Just what you do for other people in the chat. And on all your streams, man. You know, you're trying to help other people out. And you really appreciate what they do, and yeah, you really try and help them out. So, yeah, give yourself a pat on the back, man, and congratulations to all your success. And yeah, I'd love to, you know, yeah, definitely play over you, man. I reckon that'd be wicked. That'll be my dream. My dream is to get 1,000 subscribers, man. You're 36,000. That's crazy. My dream and goal is, if I ever got 1K subscribers, I will make the biggest video in history, and that's my dream. That's my goal. That's if I'd get that, that means I've accomplished on YouTube. You know, I don't want to get, you know, 100,000 subscribers or anything like that. 1,000, that's all I want. 1,000k subscribers, and then I've accomplished YouTube. That's my goal. That'll be wicked. But anyway, guys, sorry for me blabbering for so long. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you are excited for the new series. What do you think of this gameplay? Sorry that I've uploaded the same game ages ago, but I've just thought I'd chuck commentary in there. And yeah, please put in the comments below if your highest flawless. What's your highest kills? What's your worst game ever? You know, are you a team player or are you a bull rusher? Well, apart from me, man, I didn't even move one bit off that little bloody bridge, bloody balcony thing where I was. But anyway, guys, please leave a comment, subscribe, like. If you want to collab, please hit me up. Don't feel free to, you know, feel free to anytime. Anyway, guys, Gus of 3012 out of here.